It is happening right now. The cicada invasion has started. They're beginning to emerge around the Chicago area.
WGN's Andrea Medina is live in Oak Brook with the latest sightings. Hi, Andrea.
Hi, guys. Well, personally, I'm not a fan because they're insects and I don't like any kind of them. But, you know, it's part of nature, so I'm accepting it, right? So out here, we're at the nature preserve in Oak Brook, and there are hundreds of them just kind of laying low quietly in the grass. But we are supposed to expect millions to even billions of cicadas. And whether we like it or not, they're going to be around for the next couple of weeks.
Woke up and took a look out the door and yeah, saw what looks like hundreds of them right here on the wall, so was pretty surprised.
The periodical cicadas are in suburban Wheaton. They've spent most of their 17-year lifetime beneath the surface, but the beady red-eyed insects are slowly digging their way up from the soil.
It seems like they kind of came out of nowhere.
Greg Bricknell remembers seeing a swarm of his brood almost two decades ago.
Yeah, I actually remember people shoveling their sidewalks and things like snow, but yeah, pretty wild to see.
Cicada story?
Yes!
Many like him are fascinated by the noisy creatures and have been eagerly waiting for their arrival.
I think at this point, you know, it's just about embracing it. The noise hasn't come yet, but I know that's something that people are saying is bothersome.
I like the sound of them at night, but yeah, I don't know.
I do too. I'm kind of excited to see what it's like.
It's exoskeleton still moving.
The cicadas have also been seen in Addison.
This is it right here.
Some were also spotted hanging out on a tree in LaGrange.
This corner is where we don't go.
And even more have been laying low in the grass at the Maze Lake Nature Preserve in Oak Brook.
My gosh, there's so many. There's a bunch of them right on here. They're kind of quietly making their entrance.
Jennifer Rizewski with the Forest Preserve District of DuPage County is excited to welcome these insects.
It's not quite finished hardening up its exoskeleton yet.
Her team is even using the highly anticipated cicada invasion as a teaching moment.
And they'll have the distinctive red eyes.
This hilarious video, complete with homemade costumes, is meant to educate and change people's perspectives of cicadas.
If we can spread the message that cicadas and all other insects and everything that's in this natural world, it's all part of making a healthy ecosystem and it all functions together. That's our goal.
While these sightings are early signs of the emergence, the real peak has yet to arrive.
It's kind of the early birds to the party that are coming out now. So I think with this warm weather this weekend, there's going to be a bigger emergence of a lot of them all at once, and they usually come out at night.
Now, cicadas are alive and around for 4 to 6 weeks, and they may be creepy looking, of course, with those beady red eyes, but it's important to remember that they are harmless. They don't bite or sting. We're live in Oak Brook. Andrea Medina, WGN News.
Andrea, does this story make your skin crawl?
Oh, yes. Let me tell you, we were by an area where there was like tall grass, mm-hmm. and that like brushed up on my leg, and I was seriously mm-hmm. just creeped out, and my skin was just like, oh my God, I need to get out of here. But yeah, no, yeah. I'm not.
Yeah, and you bring up another good point. It's your skin crawls. There's those exoskeletons that they leave behind after they've crawled out of it. Those things are the things that I think creep a lot of people out.
The whole thing does. The way they look, their skin, the fact that they're just going to be flying around and buzzing. Like I said, I can appreciate it because obviously they are part of nature and they make their yes. they help our ecosystem. But no, okay. If there's
careful
a way
where
I can
you
avoid
step.
Them, I will.
Thank you, Andrea.